tío, no me dio.
Yeah.
beautifully boring day. There's nothing to do. Whoa! What the heck are you guys?
We're sushi!
Sushi? That sounds kind of fishy.
Yeah, like you haven't heard that one before.
Hey, what's that?
Hey, Orange, my name's Wasabi.
Wasabi.
Yeah, Wasabi.
Wasabi.
Wasabi!
We'll be right back.
just assassins in black. Here we are, mad and possessed, bound by the eternal spell.
ago, in the ancient realm of Japan, people lived peacefully in grace and harmony in the land of the rising sun. The Eastern society was protected by brave warriors of ninjas and samurai who lived and died by the sword, always in quest for honor and glory. But there were not just noblemen among these Nippon knights. One evil ninja clan, called the Sunbladers, joined forces with the dragon god Ling Long to enslave the world. But in the very last moment, when the Sunbladers were about to attack with the power of the dragon god, some super-duper sensei wushu wizard master appeared, stopped the ninjas, cursed, and banned them from Earth forever. What an asshole wizard! One thought the danger was banned. And in fact, mankind lived on for many centuries in peace, not knowing the ninja survived in space. For the past ages, they hid in their secret headquarter on the dark side of the sun, regaining their power. Fueled by hatred, stronger and more evil than ever before, with improved weapons and ninja skills, they joined forces with the Dragon God again! The Sunbladers are back. Sworn to attack, they will enslave mankind again. Well, at least they will try. Now, planet Earth faces the greatest danger since... no idea. But damn, mankind is fucked now. So beware! The Space Ninjas from Hell!